Los Angeles, AP, actor Danny Strong pops up regularly in an eclectic batch of series ranging from the lightness of Buffy the Vampire Slayer and Gilmore Girls to the dark corruption of Billions. But when it comes to investing his time as an Emmy-winning writer and producer, there's consistency. Strong's work is topical and trenchant. Hulu's Dopesick fits the pattern. The 8-part miniseries about America's opioid crisis weaves together the painkiller's devastating toll and the actions of those who aided it or failed to stop it. 3 episodes debut Wednesday on the streaming service, with the rest to be released weekly. "I want to work on things that feel important, the stories that need to be told," Strong said. "When done correctly, these kind of stories, the weight of the subject matter and what they're trying to expose, makes them better pieces of entertainment. While some may equate socially relevant projects with being good for you, or going to school, I don't view it that way at all," he said in an. Michael Keaton, playing a family doctor who becomes an unwitting part of the problem, finds a similar sense of fulfillment with Dopesick and socially pertinent films in which has appeared. "I'm in a fortunate position where what I do for a living affords me an opportunity to possibly change things. If you're talking about spotlight or worth, or other things that I've done, I'm fortunate in that regard." Strong spent 3 years researching and writing or co-writing all but one episode of Dopesick, which draws in part on journalist Beth Macy's nonfiction book of the same name. "What he learned was eye-opening and ultimately maddening. It wasn't until I started diving into the material that I thought, this is just an insane, insane story," said Strong, also a director and producer of the series. "I was just so outraged by what they had done at Purdue Pharma." The ensemble cast includes Michael Stuhlbarg as Richard Sackler, depicted as a mastermind of the expanded use of Purdue's OxyContin, and Peter Sarsgaard and Rosario Dawson as federal adversaries of the Sackler family-owned company. Drug users are a crucial, heartbreaking part of the drama, including a young Virginia mine worker, Betsy, Kaitlyn Dever, who becomes addicted to opioids after being injured. Her parents, Mare Winningham, Ray McKinnon, are frantic to save her. Some characters, including Richard Sackler, are based on real individuals, while others are fictional or composite figures, which Strong said allowed for a more universal story. Macy, whose 2018 book's full title is Dopesick, Dealers, Doctors, and the Drug Company That Addicted America, said her work was all about what happened on the ground, from the perspective of the victims and the people fighting back.